likes our video and also subscribe to our channel to see more video from us. Family Lee Vlog po! Welcome to our family vlog, guys! I'm Mommy Lee!
I'm Gretchen!
And that is...
Gretchen!
Welcome po sa aming vlog!
So guys, ito ang gagawin namin ngayong araw dahil weekend. So maglinis kami ng bahay, mag-impake kami ng mga box, ilagay sa box dahil wala na ng room yung bahay namin. So dami kasi ng mga box ng asawa ko since he was growing up. He likes to read. So, ang daming mga box niya. Saka yung mga toys ng mga bata, mga teddy bear, mga stuffed animals, pinang ano na namin, pinang impact. It's time to grow up, maybe. Yes, sweetie. Yeah. So, ang ginawa ko, naligaw na lang muna ako bago ako mag-help sa kanila. Bago ako mag-umpisa maglinis, naligaw muna ako kasi mas gusto ko yung parang ano yung condition yung ano ko yung sarili ko bago mag-start ng magtrabaho. Okay, let's go get. Oh my god, she's been asking me with this chocolate. Pati sila nagtutulong ng paglinis ng kanilang mga box. That's a good kid. Come on, keep cleaning, guys.
Look at
what kind of book is that? Oh, wow. So read it. What kind of book is that?
Cinderella.
Cinderella. Yes. Your sister.
Wait, I think we should go up until the bottom. So we can grab the bigger books. Like these ones. This one's big.
Keep going, girl. Ito na, mapakinabangan ko kasi... Tutulong na sa tutulong na maglinis.
Maglinis.
Yeah, good job, baby girl. Mga assistant ko, guys. Mga katulong ko sa bahay. Okay lang kahit malayo ko sa pamilya ko. Dito may mga kasama na ako nagtutulong. Mapakinabangan ko. Maraming mga pamilya na nagtutulong sa atin. So, pag nasa ibang bansa ka, talagang ikaw lang mag-isa gagawa. So, that's the only thing I need sa lahat ng Philippines. Wala kang pag dito ka sa ibang bansa, wala kang tulong. Sa Pilipinas, marami. mga books namin na pinang ano ngayon, pinang boxing. Pero ano lang nga to ay yung almost nasa end na kami. Ito yung ginawa ko kasi yung kaninang umaga mga ilang box na rin yung ginawa ng ano ko ng asawa ko, natapos na niya, na-close na nga yung mga box. So ako na lang ito ang gumawa-gawa, tapos nagtulong lang sa akin kaunti para matapos namin. So we already finished more a lot of boxes earlier. Actually he did himself and my son, and they did their own box. So nasa ano na kami, medyo in the end na kami na matapos tong mga boxing box. So wala na masyado ito na. Last na nga tong itong dito. So aywan ko nakailang box rin kami. Dami talaga guys. I found one book actually, and it's the Orchids of the Philippines. Wow. I think binili ito ng asawa ko ngayon kasi sa Pilipinas. So ngayon ko ito nakita. Hi Gretchen. Can you look up Mama?
Yeah.
Hey, look at me. I
love you.
Oh, I love you, sweetheart. Who's your love love? Who is your love love? Baby girl. Who's your love love? Tell Mommy.
Dada.
Your love is Gretchen too? What? Oh, you love Mommy? You love Mommy? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. I love you too. Gretchen, can you show me how to count the fingers? Can you count your fingers for me?
Okay.
Alright. Okay, do it now. Can your fingers? Okay. Dan! Yay! Good job! Dan fingers! It's complete! Good job, Mama! What are you making? Can you say hi to everybody?
Hi everybody.
You need to look at over here. Can you look at Mommy? Hey, shh. Can you look at Mommy?
Yes.
Say hi. So guys, tapos na kami sa pag-iimpake ng mga books sa boxes, and all left is the empty container and boxes. So actually, my husband did a lot of work than I do, but he can handle it. So he did a lot of work for that. And so i-end ko yung aking video for in this part of packaging the boxes kasi po tapos na kami. And so, but I will take you to my kitchen. Dadalhin kita sa aking kusina dahil po may i-share ako sa inyo na pwede mong gawin na i-ready prepare dinner or lunch sa pamilya mo. So I will share some recipe, very easy, nothing special. It's just a home food that you can prepare for your family. And this is what I'm gonna do tonight. So it's very easy, guys. See you sa aking kusina, guys. See you in my kitchen. This is what I'm gonna make for tonight. I'm going to make fish. I'm going to boil fish. And this is two kind of fish. It's snapper and this is tilapia fillet. This is my fish tilapia, guys. Tilapia fillet. And this is the whole red snapper fish. So I'm making two different kind of fish. So ang unahan ko ngayon ay ang fillet tilapia. So lalagyan ko siya ng seasoning. So lalagyan ko siya ng kaunting salt. And then garlic powder. Ground black pepper. Easy lang to guys. Para lang may sa pamilya ko, may prepare. Then, lalagyan ko siya ng kaunting cayenne pepper. Kasi baka umanghang. Yeah, yun lang. Sprinkle of cayenne pepper. Then, lalagyan ko siya ng itong isang non-salt seasoning organic. I think it's more rosemary over here. So very just tiny kasi rosemary is a strong smell. But maganda siyang herb. So lagyan mo lang siya ng kaunti. Then you can just rub all that seasoning around with the fish. So iganan mo lang siya. I-mix mo siya sa fish yung mga seasoning para ma-flavor yung buong fish. Ganun lang. And then you can bake or you can broil. This time, I like to get it crispy, so ilalagay ko siya ng broil. Ibro-broil ko siya, guys. For low sit lang po siya, not high. For my red snapper fish, I'm just gonna put a little bit of salt. You can sprinkle the salt around the fish. Not too much, kasi po, lalagyan ko siya ng oyster, sauce. So, lalagyan ko siya ng oyster sauce para yun ang pang flavor niya dahil para may little bit of sweetness. Kasi yung oyster sauce medyo may sweetness. And then, I'm going to put some citrus also. So, you can use lime. So, lime juice. Ginagamit ko guys is calamansi. It's a Filipino lime. Yun, kunin natin itong mga buto-buto. Then, lalagyan ko rin siya ng olive oil. Kasi, the reason why nilalagyan ko siya ng olive oil, kasi para kung i-roast siya, hindi siya medyo mag-stick sa foil. Then, lalagyan ko pa siya ng kaunting soy sauce. Yun lang guys. Kaunti lang. Very simple lang, guys. Ganun lang. Saka, mo lang siya. Irarab mo rin siya para yung mga sauce ay pupunta sa mga, sa meat ng red snapper ng isda. You need all that seasoning goes into the fish. So, you have to rub all that sauce into the fish. Yun lang, guys. Yan na. So, ready na siya. Isa lang sa oven and I'm going to put into broil also and you can cook for maybe 30 minutes or until it's cooked or it's crispy. Lutuin ko siya guys ng 30 minutes and then I will check and see kung luto na and then you can remove it from the oven or if you like it like maybe well done cooked then you know, you need to check. I'm not really sure kung paano proper timing ng pagluto ng fish. But I know it's not that long. So, ilagay ko lang siya ng 30 minutes and see. And then, I will check na siya. So, yung tilapia, siguro mga ano lang yun, mga 15 to 20 minutes, luto na yun kasi fillet na yun. It's very easy na yun i-lutuin. Mayroon rin akong asparagus dito. So, isi-season ko siya ng olive oil at sa garlic powder lang po. At saka, and then, dadagdag ko siya doon sa isda para may, ano rin siya, para may, mag-broil din siya. So, parang, ano, i-roasted siya. So, gagawin ko, i-roasted ko siya. So, lalagyan ko siya ng olive oil, garlic powder, and at saka ground black pepper. Yun lang. So guys, kainan na at ito na yung nabuo kong dinner namin ngayong gabi at ito ay ang aking ginawang broiled snapper and then tilapia at saka yung asparagus and then I also have cucumber at radish for salad and then I made brown rice and also I made macaroni and cheese. And then, ang macaroni and cheese, hindi ko na pinakita ang video dahil hindi naman yan made from scratch. Sa box lang yan na ginawa ko. So, kayo guys, kung wala kayong hilig magluto, pwede kayo mag-try na, try to make something simple para sa pamilya niyo. Hindi mo na kailangan bumili sa labas kasi you can make something simple para mag-dinner. So, ito na, makapag-save ka pa dahil easy lang, simple lang, at saka hindi pricey. So, yun lang guys, ang aking ma-share ngayon sa inyo. So, if you like our video, you can like in the bottom. And also, you can subscribe to our channel, Family Lee Vlog po. And see you in our next video. And follow us po. And then, God bless. And be safe sa lahat sa inyo kung saan man kayo pumupunta, saan man kayo banda ng mundong ito. So, mag-ingat po kayo lahat. And see you sa our next video, guys. Tara, kain na tayo.
Sorry.
Video and please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.